All right, obviously a huge second half for you. What really worked coming out of the locker room there?
I mean, we were just getting stops on defense and pushing in transition and against the foul line, and it made the game a lot easier.
Defensively, what kind of changed for you guys? They sunk a lot of shots early, kind of jumped out to that early lead, and then you held nearly 15% for the first part of that second half where you guys made the run. What did you guys change, and what really worked for you?
Number zero, he was in a lot of big threes, I think, for them. And so we were just trying to do a better job getting over the ball screens, over the outside screens and stuff like that, and trying to prevent him from getting threes.
Obviously, a little bit different result than Tuesday night, a little bit happier mood right now. How big is this for you guys to head into, you know, the Christmas, a little off time here, week off with a big win here?
We need it. It was a rough week, but it happens. It's basketball. Just got to reset and keep on going, and we have one more non-conference game before the ACC starts. So.
Speaking of that, you guys host St. Bonaventure next Saturday. You know, a team that you guys are familiar with. You played them a couple times, and they beat you guys last year. So what are you looking forward to there, and what's some things we can expect?
Just to attack them and get a game back that we lost last year.
All right, 17 for you tonight. What really worked for you offensively?
Just being aggressive, shooting the ball. My teammates put me in the right spots to score, so it was all working well today.
The second half, you guys really exploded there. Early on, they shot over 50%. You guys held them to 15% for the majority of the second half while you guys made a run. What did you guys change coming out of the locker room in the second, and what helped you guys defensively?
Oh, we just picked up the intensity coming out of the locker room. We knew we had to play better. We had to play with a more sense of urgency. We knew we could get after these guys. We wanted to really expand on that.
Obviously, not the results you guys wanted on Tuesday. You come back with a 30-point win today. How big is this heading into a week off to get this big win?
It's huge. Running everyone that got a couple days off, take care of the body, get in shape, some of us, and get ready for the next one.
You guys finished with non-conference play with St. Bonaventure a week from now. It's a team that you guys are familiar with. Obviously, you weren't in the game last year, but they got you last year. What can you guys look forward to try and close non-conference right?
Just lock in, watch a lot of film, just get ready to go.